change of pace from the Henry Valsedia one.
Was that the longest rally of the match so far?
And the advantage is with the reigning All England champions and two-time former world champions. Found the line. Oh, it's just wrong. Oh, that's a pity for Hendra Setia one. He had done so well. It's gone long, opening game to the defending champions, Marco Spinaldi Gideon and Kevin Sanjaya Sukumolio. 21-19.
Again, Sukumulio has been really, really good at the on the front court. Has almost made no errors. Sometimes we see him.
Oh, between the legs. Oh, don't believe it. Behind the back. In the end, all to no avail. Because it is now 6 match point opportunities for Gideon. And Marco Spinaldi Gideon and Kevin Sanjaya Sukumolio become the first men's doubles pair for 18 years to retain the men's doubles title here at the Indonesia Open. And they've beaten the reigning All England champions in the final in a match under half an hour. 21-19, 21-16, the margin of their victory. And some lucky fan is going to get the winning racket from Gideon. But they were superb today, my goodness me. 28 minutes I make that for the entirety of the match. And when you consider we've had 4 minutes of breaks, the two big game intervals, the 2 minute interval between the two games. That really is double quick time.